Hey lovelies, welcome to my channel Blushing Paper, and today I'll be doing unboxing of Bruce Throw Slim Battery Operated Eraser. This eraser are mostly recommended for graphite and charcoal works, and if you're making portraits then it's the best option for you. Here you can see the information about this product or say description of the product. There are two holders, 10 refills of 2.3mm eraser, 12 refills of 5mm eraser. As you can see, all are included in the pack. These are two holders, these are 2.3mm refills, these are 5mm refills. Now we'll fastly unwrap its packaging. So here we go. So I have bought this product from Amazon, and if you are willing to buy it, I have given the link in the description. You can buy from there. As we can see at the end, there is a removable cap to put the batteries inserted. The batteries used here is 1.5 volt batteries of 2 units to make it work. Now after checking the positive and negative terminal of the battery, we have to insert the battery into the eraser to operate it. So after checking, I have inserted this. Now firstly we'll check it, how it's working. It has one button. We have to press the button to start the eraser. The moment we press, it starts rotating. You can see it closely. Now, coming to remove or change holders and refills of eraser, we have got two clip shaped holders. Battery operated erasers are mostly recommended for graphite and charcoal work, for fine lines, fine dots or highlighting something. For changing the refills, we have to pull out the holder and refill it with our desired size of eraser. We have to enter the eraser vertically downwards. I'm taking 2.3 mm of eraser refill. As the eraser gets shorter, we have to pull out the holder and increase the length of eraser. Now to make it in use, we have to press the holder back into the body of battery eraser, and after fixing it properly, it will be available for us to use. As you can see, it is as easy as that. If you are a portrait maker, so I'll highly recommend you to use it. Coming to see its demo on charcoal and graphite, I'll use and show it to you. So I have blended different types of graphite and charcoal over a paper, and I'll show it to you how it's working. Firstly, I'll use 2.3 mm over graphite shading of 4B pencil. You can see very neat point we can get with this. For fine lines or dots, 2.3 mm is best. As you can see, 2.3 mm is giving perfect thin and neat stroke. Now coming to charcoal powder blending. So as you can see, its stroke is very clear. You can see it closely, the strokes of 2.3 mm. Battery operated erasers are mostly recommended for jewelry making or the fine dot which we have to make without disturbing the other part of the area of our work. Now I'll use 5 mm refills and show you the results. As you can see, it's giving thick strokes. So for the little bit thick strokes or highlights, you can use 5 mm refills. For thin strokes, dots or highlights, you can use 2.3 mm, and for thick ones, you can use 5 mm of refill. Now you can see the results. BlueStrow Slim Battery Operated Erasers are unique from other brands, as in any other eraser, there are no option of as thin refill as 2.3 mm. Also, this is very handy and useful in all works related charcoals and graphites. Coming to the process of cleaning the eraser, you just need a piece of sandpaper. Take your eraser and press the button over the sandpaper to make it sharp and thin as you like. With very light handed, you have to dab on the sandpaper and that's it, your eraser is neat. As much thin as you want the pinpoint, you can make it thin with the sandpaper. So the overview of BlueStrow Slim Battery Operated Erasers are: the 2.3 mm and the 5 mm refills allow us to easily correct the small areas of our works without disturbing any other part of pencil or charcoal drawing. This eraser is very handy with two holders. Both holders can hold both refills of our choice. You can use and control its steady with your own and correct or draw the fine strokes or dots over your work. It's ideal for all artists, professional alike. Also, beginners not might get trouble using it because it's very handy and easy to use. So in every sort, the eraser is quite good as compared to other brands. Budget of the product is quite good as compared to the quality of the product. And if you are planning to buy electric eraser, it's best. If you are learning to make sketches or portraits, you can use and buy this for your work and for your highlights to make your work easy. That's it about this, guys. Hope you all liked this video and found this video useful. Please share this video as much as you can and also share with this with all the drawing lovers. Subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon for more videos alike. Hit like and leave a comment down below. Thank you so much, guys. Blush, blush.